Huh. Here's Alaska. They just had a 6.1 that was pretty deep. You can see the epicenters at the end of the Aleutian Chain here. There's a island 86 miles from the epicenter, 164 miles deep, and they issued a tsunami statement. And the tsunami statement says the tsunami is not expected. They're calling it a 5.9, 90 miles north of Amuxta Pass, Alaska, 163 miles deep. And this is that island, Amuxta. It's a stratovolcano. And I don't think anybody lives on the island. The last eruption was March 1997. The elevation is 3,497 feet. And the buoy map here, I don't see anything going on. They've had that some activity over here by this Owen Fracture Zone and Carlsberg Ridge, which is here. Now, I just clicked my map. This is 2.5 meg or greater over the last 7 days. A lot of them spread out, not just around the Pacific Rim here. And this is Alaska, 2.5 meg or greater over the last 7 days. And I know they had a little swarm going up here a couple days ago. And now we have this deep one here. Makes me wonder if we'll see another big one that's possibly a little shallower. And on the Extinction Protocol site here, they have an article, "Recent Caribbean Earthquake Spark Concern. Two earthquakes greater than 5.0 have rocked the Caribbean in the last week, and concerns have been going for a major tremor in the region." Geologists think that it may be a precursor to a larger quake, and I'll put a link to that down below in the description. Otherwise, everyone have a good evening. Aloha.